How to replace the top cover keyboard. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure and battery. Removal. Note: make careful note of the routing of the display panel cable and the wireless antenna cables for later replacement. Disconnect the display panel cable from its connector on the system board. Remove the display panel cable from its routing channel along the left speaker. Remove the P1 Phillips-head screw that secures the left hinge to the top cover. Open the left hinge. Detach the adhesive that secures the display panel cable to the left hinge. Peel back the plastic mylar and disconnect the wireless antenna cables from their connectors on the wireless LAN module. Remove the P1 Phillips head screw that secures the right hinge to the top cover. Open the right hinge. Detach the adhesive that secures the wireless antenna cables to the right hinge. Lift and slide the top cover out from under the hinges and remove. Remove the following components from the top cover and keyboard: touchpad board, hard disk drive, M.2 solid-state drive, wireless LAN module, USB board, DC in connector, memory modules, fans, heatsink, system board, IR board, speaker assembly. Replacement. Put the top cover and keyboard face down. Install the following components on the new top cover: touchpad board, hard disk drive, M.2 solid-state drive, wireless LAN module, USB board, DC in connector, memory modules, fans, heatsink, system board, IR board, speaker assembly. Place the display assembly on a flat surface with its hinges rotated away from the display panel. At an angle, move the top cover under the display panel hinges so that the alignment pins on the top cover go through the alignment holes on the display panel hinges. Rotate the top cover and display panel hinges down onto the display panel. Attach the adhesive to secure the wireless antenna cables to the right hinge. Close the right hinge. Replace the P1 Phillips head screw that secures the right hinge to the top cover. Reconnect the wireless antenna cables to the wireless LAN module. Replace the plastic mylar over the antenna cable connectors on the wireless LAN module. Smooth over the adhesive to secure the wireless antenna cables to the DC in connector cable. Attach the adhesive to secure the display panel cable to the left hinge. Close the left hinge. Replace the P1 Phillips head screw that secures the left hinge to the top cover. Route the display panel cable along the routing channel on the left fan. Reconnect the display panel cable to its connector on the system board.